Hi friends, in this session of short tricks, we study about the short tricks of ratio and proportion. So here you see, first short trick I would like to explain you. If the two numbers are in ratio of A is to B and the sum of these numbers is X, then these numbers will be AX over A plus B and BX over A plus B respectively. So if the two numbers is given to, the ratio of two numbers is given to us and their sum is given to us, the sum of the numbers is given to us, and we have to find out the numbers, what would be the numbers. So we could use this short tricks. We have to multiply the first ratio with the sum of numbers and divide by the sum of the ratio, and the other number we multiply the other ratio, the consequent, with the sum of number and divide with the sum of ratio. So how we get this tree, I explain you. I am giving the explanation for this. So let the numbers are A and B. We have A and B are numbers. So the numbers are A and B, therefore A is equal to AK and B is equal to BK. K is a common factor by which both the numbers could be divided, AK and BK. So as per the given condition, I have given that the sum of these numbers is X. So A plus B is equal to X, because A plus B is equal to X. So instead of A, we could write AK, and instead of B, we could write BK. Therefore, AK plus BK is equal to X. So we can take K common outside. So K, A plus B is equal to X, and K is equal to finally X over A plus B. So this we got the value of K. Now we have to find out the numbers A and B, because we know that A is equal to AK, therefore number A is equal to A. The value of K, we know that X over A plus B, so A into X over A plus B, and finally we get A is equal to A into X AX over A plus B. Now we find the another number, because B is equal to BK, therefore B is equal to B. And we know the value of X, we know the value of KX over A plus B. So we could write BX over A plus B. So in this way, we have got these short tricks. So we see some example. So now I explain you one Twitter tag example. Two numbers are in the ratio of 4:5 and the sum of these numbers 27. Find two numbers. So let us see here. A is equal to 4, B is equal to 5, and X is equal to 27. We have to find out the numbers. So we know that A, the first number A, is equal to AX over A plus B. This is our short trick. So instead of A, we will put down 4, and instead of x we will put down 27 and 4 plus 5. So 4 into 27 over 4 plus 5, 9. So 9 1 times, 9 3 times. So finally we get here 4 into 3, 12. So the first number is 12. 4 into 3 is 12. Now we find out the second number B. Bx over A plus B. We are using the short tricks here also. B is 5. I change the color, it is very dark. 5 into 27 over 4 plus 5, which is 9 again. 5 into 27 over 9. So it is here 9 1 times, 9 3 times, the same way we have to do this. So 5 3 is 15. So the numbers are 12 and 15. The summation of both is 27. Look at here. And if we find out the ratio of this, we could easily check it out. 12 over 15 is 4 is to 5, because if we divide by 3, we get 4 is to 5. So in this way, we could solve these sort of problems. Now friends, I would like to tell you another technique. If we have continuous ratio, so how we find out the numbers? If there are 3 numbers in a ratio of A is to B is to C, and the sum of these numbers is X, then these numbers will be AX over A plus B plus C, BX over A plus B plus C, and CX over A plus B plus C respectively. So here we take one some hypothetical example. 3 numbers are in ratio of 3 is to 4 is to 8, and the sum of these numbers is 975. Find the numbers. So look at here. Here A is equal to 3, B is equal to 4, C is equal to 8, and X is equal to 975. The ratio 3 is to 4 is to 8, A is to B is to C, and X is the sum. Here the sum is 975. So we have got this, because AX, the number A, we have to find out the number A, because A is equal to AX over A plus B plus C. So A we know that 3, X is 975 we have, and A is 3, B is 4, C is 8. 3 into 975 over here 8 plus 4, 12 plus 3, 15. So we have 15 here. 15 1 times, 15 6 times 90. There 7, 75, 15 5 times 75. 65 into 3. So get finally 3 into 65. So finally we get here 3 5 times 15, 1 carry, 3 6 times 18 and 1, 195. So A is, the number A is 195, the first number is 195 we have. Now we find out B. B is equal to BX over A plus B plus C. So here is equal to 4 into 975 over 3 plus 4 plus 8. So we get 4 into 975 over 15, and finally we get 4 into 65, which is 260. Now C, because we know that it is CX over A plus B plus C. Oh, now we have to do it. C is, we have 8 into 975 over 3 plus 4 plus 8, which is 8 into 975 over 15. If we simplify this, we get here 8 into 65, so which is 520. If we add this all, 520, 260 and 195, if we get 975, then it is okay. In this way, we could easily find out the numbers if the ratios of the numbers are given and the sum is given. So now we see one another short trick. For this trick we could apply in the mixture and the questions of mixture and allegation. If in a mixture of x liters two liquids A and B are in the ratio of A is to B, then the quantities of liquids A and B in the mixture will be AX over A plus B liters and BX over A plus B liters respectively. So here we also see one tutor take example, 20 liters of mixture of milk and water. The ratio of milk and water is 4:1. Find the quantity of both liquids. So the milk which is AX over A plus B, or here we know that A is 4, B is 1 and AX is 20. So we write down here 4 into 20 over 4, 4 plus 1. It is 4 into 20 over 5. 5 one time, 5 four times. So we get here 4 into 4, which is 16. So the milk is 16 liter here. 16 liter of milk. Now the water. Water is BX over A plus B. B is 1 into 20 over 4 plus 1. 20 over 5. It is, if we simplify this, 4 one times, 5 one times, 5 four times. We get here 4 liter. 4 liter of water is in the mixture of 20 liter. 4 liter water and 16 liter milk. So in this way we could easily solve the questions related to ratio and proportion with these short tricks. So thank you.